Hey everyone, and welcome to the final Love Victor reaction. We are here. I am ready to watch the last two episodes 9 and 10 of Love Victor season 1. Now, it's not really the last two episodes because we are going to be doing seasons 2 and 3. I reckon it will be the end of the month because I'm going to get this done. I'm going to have a little break. It won't be a long break, like a week and a bit, and then we'll do Sex Education season 4, and then we will go on to the next two seasons of Love Victor. So it's going to be a little bit of a gap in between the season 1 reactions and the season 2 and 3 reactions, but it's fine. So let's get into episode 9. I've heard, like, I don't really know about anything about the ending. I'm guessing Victor and Benji are going to end up together, but apart from that, I couldn't really say anything else. I've heard it's emotional. That's one thing I am worried about, is I was sort of on the edge a bit in the last two episodes, especially in the episode where he went to New York. Okay, let's get into it. This is called Who the Hell is B? Who the Hell is B?
Are you awake? Over.
No. What's up, man?
Hey, man.
Is he gonna come out to Felix? Come on, Victor.
Seriously?
Felix. I like guys. Like, I'm into them.
Well done, Felix. Well done. Is he going to tell his parents in these two episodes? Because I don't want that. We don't need that. That, I don't know. I don't think that's going to go down very well.
Yeah. Telling me is going to suck.
Yeah. I wasn't.
It's not like you cheated on her or killed her cat.
I kind of kissed Benji.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, you did cheat on her then. Oh dear.
Have some privacy when I tell her the truth.
I trust that Mia will be fine and she's not going to go into a hissy fit. Mia is a calm character and she's also a very understanding character. So, let's hope. Oh, this is the first time they've seen each other since the kiss.
Hey, with you every day makes me feel guilty.
Why? You didn't do anything wrong.
I know that.
This is really stupid. I hope Benji comes to his senses.
Guess I'll see you at school. I think it's best if we stay out of each other's way.
Oh.
Dear Simon, I'm coming out to Mia tonight. And if that wasn't enough, Benji won't even talk to me. Why does everything have to be so hard?
Because it's a TV show.
That's okay. Like, you're traipsing around school with a boy's backpack. This jacket just makes your shoulders look like you're a bouncer. Please, I really want you to go.
Okay, why is... I'm not going to rant about how parents should stop getting so bothered about what the kids wear.
You're like such an idiot this morning when I asked about your students.
What?
You told that stupid joke to make me think that your students were all children, that you weren't giving lessons to grown-ass men in our apartment.
Armando.
But of course you would lie to me about something like that. That's exactly what somebody who betrayed her husband and her family would do.
Oh, okay.
Bat mitzvah.
That's amazing. Okay, where are we? And that means knowing how to look curvy but not big, and attractive but not like a floozy. Public
shut up
is crucial. Yeah, you're right.
Shouldn't say that to your kids. Public perception is crucial. Who does she think she is?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Come on, Victor, you can do this.
Should we drop out of high school, run away, and start a sushi restaurant?
No, because unfortunately you're not a bloke.
Hey.
Hi, I'm Victor.
Look, why do people keep ruining the moment?
Yes, I'm 10 weeks pregnant.
So you thought you should keep it from your daughter? Well, it's not her daughter, but you know what I mean.
Time when she figured it out.
I saw your life. I wanted you to see mine. Look, this might be where I live, but this is not a reflection of who I am.
Okay, well, hey. I don't think Victor's gonna end up turning now.
What would I do without?
Is this actually kind of painful watching this?
Come to the dance.
Because I know they're gonna break up.
I care too much about what other people think.
You shouldn't.
I understand.
They're just...
Thank you.
But whatever this is like, I can't do it anymore.
Oh, this episode is not fun. Okay. The thing is, I get it. I get why Lake really wants to hide it. But it's not fair on Felix.
Hey, Victor. We were just...
fighting. Yeah, what's new? Dad beat up his boss. Look, I get that you guys are going through something. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry it's been so hard for you guys. I really am. But you make this house feel like a shitty place to come home to.
Wow, Victor. Oh, no.
B, first of all, just hear me out.
I really want to know what that letter says. Keep reading it. Oh, God. Okay, right, we will do episode 10 in a minute. That's not even really happened in that episode, to be honest. I don't really know, I think that's going to end up coming to like 3 minutes. Something silly like that episode. But, where it looks like Victor is going to come out to his sister, I reckon. And hopefully, well, I don't hope, but... I think he will come out to his parents next episode, and I'm really interested to see how that turns out. And obviously Mia as well. Let's get into episode 10, the final episode of season 1. I'm kind of like nervous now. I really don't want sadness, but we're gonna get in, aren't we? Okay. Oh, it's a dance tonight.
What's up?
Hey guys, Felix, come on, Wendy, you can do this. Do you want to go to the dance with me tonight?
Oh, it's Wendy. I don't know who Wendy is, but...
So you know, I actually have a date tonight too, so... See you tonight.
Get lost, Lake. I don't care about your date.
You guys have going. But I don't want to laugh with you about... the school dance. I don't want to borrow your earrings.
I haven't yet, but I am hoping.
I have to go get ready.
I think Mia's being a bit difficult there. Veronica's really trying, and I think the least Mia could do is just borrow some earrings. And just, you know, it's... You maniac! Oh, bedroom.
And I do forgive you.
Really?
But me forgiving you doesn't change anything, Victor. I have a boyfriend, and you kissed me.
Oh no, he could get lost. I don't want Andrew getting involved. The guy who can't just mind his own business.
Last much longer.
You keep your mouth closed, Andrew.
A secret?
Secret? Nope. Well, you know, Victor and I aren't close, really.
Cut the crap, Felix. Did he cheat on Mia?
What? No, why would you say that?
Did Sarah and Victor ever go on a work trip together?
No, don't think so.
Pila! Shut up.
What it seems. Or I guess it is what it seems, but,
yeah, it definitely is.
I kissed him, and then he stopped it. He stopped it, and then he switched coffee shops to get away from me because he didn't want to mess up your guys' relationship.
But if Tuesday's like...
We broke up.
Oh. Well, I'm happy about that because I didn't like Derek.
I like to do about being a romantic. I want to be with someone who doesn't make me feel anxious all the time. That's how you make me feel, Victor.
Oh, why am I crying?
Okay.
Oh, I'm so happy. Finally. Oh, okay. Oh, for God's sake, why is everything happening like this? Why can't we just talk to each other? This show, nothing just goes right in this show, does it?
That little nerd makes me happy. Kissing.
Oh, poor Wendy. Making but him happy. Still, this is great.
Wendy, I...
It's fine, Felix, I get it. You're in love with her. It's kind of obvious. Go.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you, Wendy.
You told
me. You didn't tell me anything. I saw you with Benji. All this time, was any of it real?
Oh, why does everything have to happen like this?
Cheater. And Dad got himself fired. My whole world has been collapsing around me all year. But I thought, at least I still have my brother.
You still do, Pilar. I mean, I knew that would happen. I knew them two would get back together. Oh, this is really sad. Why is it so sad?
Victor. Totally understand wanting to get
right, let's tell Pilar.
We just need to take a step back and figure out if after all this time we still make sense together.
Oh, not divorce then.
And we think that the best way to do that is
what we they're not getting a divorce, are they getting a divorce?
Take a breather.
So I'll take it as a no.
I'm so sorry,
Miss. Just a little bit of time apart, okay.
Not nothing.
Oh, God.
Mom? Dad?
Oh, God.
I'm gay.
Oh. Oh. You're having a laugh, aren't you? Oh, my God. That episode was all ups and downs. I cried a little bit during Victor and Benji's little kiss, but not a lot. I'm okay. Thankfully, I'm okay. But, oh God, I did feel a bit on edge during that episode. Wow, what a very, very good episode that was. Very well put together. Very, very well written. Very, very well written, this whole season was. It was incredible. I loved it. And I'm so excited to get on to the next two seasons. Victor and Benji. That was lovely. I'm so happy it happened. I thought that was a nice moment. And I mean, they've had some great Victor and Benji moments this season, but they were obviously sort of like, they were friends in those moments, and now they're developing a relationship. So I'm really excited to see more of that in the next two seasons, because I love them, as you know. I really love Victor and Benji. As characters, but then also together, I think they're perfect. And I really hope nothing goes wrong with them. I hope like the Spanner doesn't get thrown in the works in their relationship, within their relationship, because we don't need that. They're great, and I really want to see more of them, which we will, and hopefully it'll be good stuff and it'll be fun. I hope you have enjoyed these Love Victor reactions. That might be it now until Sex Ed season 4. Okay, I'll see you all in the next couple weeks, I guess, for Sex Education season 4. But like I said, if you have enjoyed these Love Victor reactions, then definitely come back for season 2 and like the video, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and follow me on Instagram at cards.gilling, and you'll get some info. Well, and you might get some info on when the next videos are coming out. Okay, that's all from me. I'll see you all very soon. Bye.